started in 07, a lot of us still didn't know how to use a lot of the social media. It's just a few years ago.
I had
we're
to get someone to kind of pull
and
me
we
in
all
there.
Did. We
a
all
friend
did.
Of mine. I'm like, what is this Facebook? Because I remember sitting at the radio station here in Tampa, Florida, and they were showing me, and it was just the Facebook at the time. Mark Zuckerberg was doing a college website.
That's right.
It was like, look at these pretty girls. These are they're in college. Blah blah blah. And then I was like, what? No, I'm not.
Now it's how people wake up in the morning. It's how they do everything.
Right. It's just a college site. But now, a few years later, 2 years later, it's huge. Almost, I'd say 1 in 10 people, billions of people across the nation or across the world, go to Facebook.
Right.
You know, it's almost like when people get up in the morning. You said they don't get to the paper.
No.
They turn on their computer.
Facebook. We want to see who contacted us, who notified us, what happened here, what happened there. And there's a lot of informative things coming through there.
Mm-hmm.
I find the thing I found about the thing that annoyed me about Twitter so much early on was that a lot of it was sales driven. They were, you know, what I'm saying, the spammers were constantly spamming.
And they're still, and now it's getting a little bit worse what's happening is the hackers and the spammers are finding out about iPhones, or the smartphones, and also the Twitter and the Facebook, how to get in there and grab it. Now, like, was it last week, Facebook had so many images that were viruses. That's be careful out there, ladies and gentlemen, because out there, there's nothing but viruses now. And what is not a virus so much in your computer, but a virus within Facebook. So if you click this picture, and they had, one of them was, again, a pretty girl, and the other one was World Trade Center, and people were clicking it. So you saw all your friends, and I have about 5,000 fans on there, and they were all clicking these different things from everyone else. So that's all I saw on the wall, on the whole, the news feed wall, was just these World Trade Center pictures.
Right.
But it was a virus because people were not thinking. So don't click everything you
that.
See.
Wow.
Yeah, be careful what you click.
So people that want to know more about Eclectic, again, website is...
Sure, it's mediaproductions.tv, as in television. So not just, .com, .tv.
So it's mediaproductions.tv. .tv, I didn't know that. Okay, cool. All
right. Yeah, I jumped on that right away, too, as soon as I came out when they started adding the
.tv. Well, it has become a big thing, again, and web TV and where it's headed. You know, it was phrased to me this way, and I want to leave this thought with you, is that in the busy life that we all have today and our schedules and our life, you know, we all want to accomplish so much in such little time. The word I'm hearing from some experts, Shannon, is they refer to it as the growth is going to come from non-appointment media. Does that make sense? Non-appointment media.
Right.
So media that you don't have to make an appointment with, 6 o'clock, 5 o'clock, 7, so it's on demand. That's the wave of the future. Oh, you agree?
I thought you were just going to sing the Friday song by Rebecca Black.
Oh.
That brings up, there's going to be something new in the dictionaries, a lexicon, and that's going to be Uber star. People are going to be creating stars. They're not putting me out of business. I'm going to be doing well, but those people are going to come to me now because they're going to start their stardom on YouTube, and that's what's happening. Rebecca Black, Justin Bieber started it when Usher found them.
Amazing.
And that's going to be the wave of the future. So the next time the dictionary, they recently put LOL and LMAO and all these other ones, it's going to say Uber star.
Yeah, maybe you're right. I don't know. I got to tell you, some of these people virally that have hit out there, they have absolutely zero talent. What the hell talent does Bieber have? I cannot figure that out at all.
Hopefully he'll grab me as a publicist.
But
so I'm not going to say
and then in which case it was all good, right?
Exactly.
No, I just don't see it. Even my little ones say, "Papa, Justin Bieber." I don't watch him.
Actually, him and who is it? The Hannah Montana. They're pretty much they're old enough where they're done. Yeah,
well,
I think in the future.
Different things, different strokes for different folks, of course. And it is a change in landscape in the media again. We'll talk again on and keep up with you on some of the things that are happening out there in really in many of the media things that are happening. The staying on the forefront of things with some of the not only the social media but just in some of the things you're doing in the PR world and some of the things that are happening. And I think it's just good for everybody to be in tune, especially for your companies and your businesses and things of that nature. Again, thanks for joining me. It's we've been with Shannon Rose here, and you can look us up. You'll see on the screen here, Eclectic Media Productions, mediaproductions.tv. It's Malcolm Out Loud. Remember, get involved, get loud, and think on the brink.